Here he comes, here comes Speed Racer. He's a demon on wheels. He's a demon and he's gonna be chasing after someone. He's gaining on you, so you better look alive. He's busy revving up the powerful Mach 5. And when the odds are against him and there's dangerous work to do, you bet your life's eraser, see it through. Go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go! He's often flying as he guns a car around the track. He's jamming down the pedal like he's never coming back. Adventure's waiting just ahead. Go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go!
Tonight's contest is invited to join the Stunt Car Spectacular. The first contestant is Mr. Guts Wheeler.
He wasn't a good driver the way he cracked up. Speed, you can do better than that.
Next contestant, Mr. High Octane.
In the world. Is that true?
Who are you anyway?
Snake Oil is the name, and I'm a pretty good racer myself. Why don't we have a race to see which one of us is better?
Okay, let's go.
Make the pile of cars higher.
You'll never be able to make it.
Don't argue with me. Do as I say. Make it higher.
Next, Mr. Snake Oiler. He did it. Snake Oiler just drove over the top of the biggest stack we've had yet. Mr. Oiler is a star member of the world-famous car acrobatic team.
He's on the car acrobatic team, huh? Well, I've sure heard of them.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. We'll now try to beat him.
I was just warming up. Everybody's gonna have to do some fancy driving to beat that. How about you, Speed? Can you beat me?
I don't know.
Huh? What do you mean, Speed? You can beat him? Go ahead, try it. Are you scared?
You better not try it, Speed, because if you crash, I'll lose my best competitor in the next Alpine race.
Oh.
I'll try.
Hooray! Hooray!
I'll get over the top.
Don't, Speed. You'll never make it.
Trixie's right, Speed. Now, don't do it.
Remember how important the big Alpine race will be. If something happens to you now, you'll be out of it. Just look how high that stack is.
She's right, all right. If I'm going to beat Snake, I'll beat him in the Alpine race. I'll have a better chance to win that. Well, I've got to. I've got to win the Alpine race.
I know Speed can drive over that, but right now he's nothing but a scared chicken fooling. He's brave. It takes real courage to decide not to challenge Snake here, but to wait for the Alpine race. Seems complicated. You'll understand what I mean when it's time for that race. I hope so. The car acrobatic team.
Daredevil drivers.
Thank you.
normal speed, here we are in the Alps. But I don't think you should enter the big race.
I've got to, Sparky. I've got to beat the car acrobatic team.
It'll be too dangerous even to try.
Why do you say that?
Snake Oil is one of the best drivers I've ever seen, and I figured that some of the other drivers on that team are even better.
Sparky, I know they are. That's why I want to try to beat them. I've got to prove that I'm the best. And I'm racing no matter what you tell me.
Huh? But they're tricky, Speed. They'll use every dirty trick they know to win.
Do you think I'm afraid? Is that what you think about me? If you do, cut it out. I'm not scared.
No.
Sparky! Sparky was only trying to think of what might be best for you.
Hmm. I'm going to beat Snake Oiler and every one of the car acrobatic team. I'm going to drive even better than the best racer I've ever seen, Racer X.
Go, Speed, go!
180! You've done enough practicing on this special course, Speed. Now you practice here on the first chasm jump of the Alpine course. If you don't make the jump, you'll fall 1,000 feet into the river. You've got to make it.
Oh!
The acrobat!
The car acrobatic team!
Now I'm going to try it.
Good luck. Get ready. Go!
Speed does not know that the driver of this car is secretly his older brother, Rex, who ran away from home years ago.
What's the big idea, Racer X?
I came to warn you, it's too dangerous.
Oh.
Be careful of falling rocks like those. Last year, they wiped out 12 drivers who could have crossed easily.
How?
Just by keeping their minds on their driving and on the obstacles in the way. But most drivers are worried about the cars ahead of them and how to catch up and pass them, so they sometimes forget to concentrate on the course itself. The plateau areas around here are very tricky. The ground is hard, but when it rains heavily, the ground loosens and changes, and tires skid treacherously. Take my advice, Speed. Otherwise, this will be your last race. Very few cars ever reach the finish line. It's just too dangerous.
Then you don't think I can win, Racer X?
You can only if you keep your mind strictly on the hazards of the course. Oh, one more thing, Speed. Listen carefully. As you race down toward the big jump, don't be going too fast, because you'll cause another landslide and crash down into the river. Also, when you reach the other side and start to climb again, don't try to go straight up toward the top. Zigzag along the slope. It takes longer, but it's safer, and in the long run, you'll pick up some time. Remember, throughout the whole area, there are patches of ice. One wrong twist of your steering wheel, and that'll be the end of you. You'll find this is the toughest course you've ever raced, and you'll need every ounce of experience and skill, Speed.
Thanks for the advice. I'll try to follow all of it, Racer X.
Because if you don't run a good race, I won't enjoy winning.
You'll be in the Alpine race?
Speed, I'm going to win the Alpine race. I'm not going to give you a break.
Mm-hmm. I'll have to redesign the Mach 5. Then it'll be a better match against the acrobatic team. My pipe was here, and now it's disappeared. Jim Jam! That time! The car acrobatic team has some amazing drivers. They're tricky, experienced, and fast. They've got something else, too, but I can't figure out what it is.
If I can find out, I might be able to beat them.
Right. To win, one should know the strengths and weaknesses of competition.
Gee, Pops, it won't be so easy to find out because that team comes and goes so fast.
Finding out is a job for us.
Of the car acrobatic team. Tomorrow, the great alpine race begins, a race which we must not lose.
We will not lose. We will win.
Good. Now let us gather our strength from the violence of the elements. I have decided to enter 7 of you in the alpine race. The fastest, trickiest, strongest, and most ruthless 7. Cobra will read off the names.
Tiger, Knuckles, Brawn, Ugly, Poison, Ender, Snake. You must observe Captain Terra's first and most important racing rule. Do everything to win. Stop at nothing. And if you have to break the law, break it.
See the whole bottom of the car. Chim Chim and I did a great job at spying.
The cars don't seem to have anything unusual on them.
But every one of them does, Trixie. You couldn't spot it because you're not an expert. But each one of them has a special device to help them jump. You can see it's located right here. This particular part acts like a wing when the car is in the air.
They must have a clever designer, eh, Pops?
The most clever man in the entire racing world.
Then the Mach 5 has no chance of winning.
Well, I'm afraid the other cars are much better than the Mach 5.
Oh, please, you've got to do something.
Don't worry, Spritel. I built the Mach 5, so now I'll rebuild it.
That's what I like to hear. Get to work.
Speed, don't you forget. Driver and car have to be equally good to win, so do your best job.
I'll do the best job of driving I can.
Hurry, Pop! Start rebuilding the Mach 5!
Even I'm going to help.
I'm all right, Pops. You'd better get some rest yourself.
You have a big race tomorrow, and you've got to be in top condition for it. Now, don't argue with me. When I tell you to do something, you'd better do it.
Pops, would you like some coffee? Oh! Oh! Speed, come in here quickly!
Pops!
He has a bad fever.
Oh, no.
Where are you taking him, Speed?
To the nearest hospital.
Let me take him.
No.
You've only got a few more hours before the race starts. You've got to finish the Mach 5.
But Pops is more important.
Pops wants you to be in the race, Speed. And if he were able to, he'd tell you that himself. Now, you get back to work on the Mach 5 while I take him to the hospital. Go ahead.
All right. I wish Sparky were here to help. Only half an hour before the race starts.
In only half an hour, the great Alpine race begins. It's now 4:30 in the morning, and as the sun is coming up, I'm flying above the Alpine race course. As you may know, this is the most grueling race in the entire world. The drivers must race for 3 full days and nights, facing all kinds of dangers. Already, more than 1 million spectators have gathered to witness this spectacular car classic. And we can promise them, and you people watching at home over your television sets, more thrills, more chills than you've ever seen before. There are 86 cars entered, and most of them are getting last-minute adjustments before the start. Here comes the car acrobatic team, 7 of the fastest and trickiest drivers anyone has ever seen anywhere. Driving car number 9, the mysterious Racer X. Nobody knows who he is or where he came from. 20 more minutes before the start. All entries, take starting positions. The race starts in 15 minutes.
Now I'll see if the wings work. They do. I've got a chance.
I figured Speed Racer would be too yellow to turn up, and I was right. He didn't.
I've got only 3 more minutes.
The last-minute entry. It's the Mach 5, driven by Speed Racer. The race starts in 15 seconds.
Try to win, Speed, but most of all, be careful.
To work very well, but I checked everything carefully.
Alpine race is well underway, and already there have been several bad crashes. Does Speed have a chance to win against the treacherous car acrobatic team? And will Pops be all right? There are thrills and terrible dangers ahead.
Go, Speed Racer! Go, Speed Racer! Go, Speed Racer!